Did I just do that 80s stance? Like, what the fuck is that? Is that like a machine gun? So now I lose my mind. They're crawling like a cockroach. Even babies in my bed. Dropping water is a tape to remind me that I'm alone. The movies in my head that make a point of feel like home. There's a burning in my prayer, a nervous bleeding in my brain. An ounce of peace is all I want for you. Will you never call again and never say that you loved me to put it in my face? Never try to reach me, it is I that won't disguise. Help me today. Hate me tomorrow. Hate me so you can finally see what's good for you. I'm sober now for 3 whole months. An accomplishment that you don't believe. But one thing that always tore us apart. So one thing I won't touch again. And my sick will wanna thank you for holding my head up late at night. Well, I was busy waging wars on myself. You were trying to stop the fight. You never doubted my warped opinions on shit like suicide or hate. You made me compliment myself when it was way too hard to take. So I'll drive so fucking far away. I never cross your mind. And do whatever it takes now. Leave me behind. Hate me today. Hate me tomorrow. Hate me for all the things I didn't do to you. Hate me anyway. Wait, it's hard to swallow. Hate me so you can finally see what's good for you. And with a sad heart I say bye to you anyway. I'm keeping shadows all on the street for every mistake that I made. Like a baby boy I never knew how to be a man. Till I saw your blue eyes cry and I held your face in my hand. Then I fell down yelling, make it go away. Could you please bring back her smile? Make it shine like it used to be. Yeah. And that's what she whispered. She said, how can you do this to me? And that's when I looked at her and I said,